nothing much at the North Pole and the South Pole. And to that, the magnetic field is still very good. Not much energy up front, but beside, look at the color. Again, the number of proton up front look a lot, but the back in the back much more density. See that the pressure on around the global, but nothing come from our sun. The intruder, they are in the other side of the sun. Not magnetic pole, very bad shape. Solar wind not so strong. You can see that, but energy in the back at the blue and purple color too strong. Magellan Belt, you can see that one layer, the first, the second, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10, 11, 12. What that is mean, 12 layer, is mean 12 incoming strong energy on the round of Earth. Look at the IF line, the blue one, can see that? Not magnetic field, pretty bad shape. To the south, it does look like no magnetic field. It is a ionosphere electric potential. You can see that South Pole had nothing. When you take a look of the other, about the ionosphere field alignment current, that's the same thing. In the South Pole, a little bit, you can see that small spot right here, but the north be bad. The pole ship is on the way pretty soon, but before that we have to survive from the extra weather, hot, cold, rain, flooding, and continental quake. Earthquake is an earthquake, but continental quake is much more danger. Take a look, sulfur dioxide. There are a lot in China, but that one are not from the factory. Even in India, in Himalaya, right here, Tibet, Bhutan, Kashmir, still a lot. Not good at all. The heat. Keep your head down, check everything, prepare for the worst case scenario that is coming very, very soon.